Hi, grade 8 and 9. Let's start our warm up before our activities. Here we go with Mr. Akram.
Okay, dear students, we start our stretching. Head and neck stretching. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now stretching side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Change. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now spine stretching. Okay, twisting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, now legs stretching. Part building the side and on the left knee. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop. Now, it was a warm up.
All right, students, let's move to our activities. We are going to work on 8 activities today. And we are going to work on 20 seconds on activity and 15 seconds rest. So, the activity name is touch and squat.
Okay, students, for the demonstration, feet apart and you have to touch the toe and then you will do squat and then you will stand up. This is called toe touch and squat.
So, let's work with time now and our time starts now. Six seconds left. And time up. 15 seconds break. Okay. Our next activity is eccentric push-ups.
Okay, demonstration. Push-up position. Now you are to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Our time starts now. 5 seconds left. Time up. Okay, next activity is push-ups and plank slaps.
Okay, demonstration. Push-up.
Our time starts now. 5. Next activity, and there is washing machine.
Okay, demonstration. Hands over here.
Time starts now. 5 seconds. Students, let's move to our next activity, and that is crunch single leg jackknife.
Okay, demonstration. Lie down. Then 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay,
our 20 seconds starts now. time off. Our next activity is pistol squats.
Okay, demonstration. Hands on the wall.
Time starts now. Time up. Okay, our next activity is squat and push.
Okay, for this activity you need basketball, need a bat, squat and push. Squat and push.
Our time starts now. Time up. Start. Stop. Start.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Stop. Our time starts now. And time up. Stop. Start. Stop. Okay, our 20 seconds starts now. Time up. Time starts now. time off. Our time starts now. Okay, students, let's work on our cool down.